Healthcare facilities are already being overwhelmed with sick kids, especially with RSV, which can cause cold-like symptoms, but also serious respiratory problems, particularly in babies. Kids generally just need time to get better, so let your child rest, watch some movies, and very importantly, keep them hydrated.